I'm happy to introduce my guest today, Dr. Jones, renowned specialist in cardiovascular disease. Welcome, doctor.
It's a pleasure to be here.
We've been hearing a lot about bioactives and flavonoids lately. Can you tell us what the buzz is about?
Bioactives are simply essential and non-essential compounds that occur in nature and have actions in the body that promote good health. An important type of bioactive are flavonoids. There are countless studies carried out over decades which promote the intake of flavonoids as part of living a healthy life. The new study that's created a buzz is now making dietary recommendations of flavonoid intake. The scientists in the paper recommend consuming 400 to 600 milligrams of flavonoids daily, which may reduce the risks associated with cardiovascular disease and diabetes.
So tell us, doctor, how can our viewers do that?
There are many foods which we can integrate into our diet which are rich in flavonoids. Half a cup of blueberries has 48 milligrams. Half a cup of raspberries has 31 milligrams. A small apple has 12 milligrams. A cup of tea is 160 milligrams.
That's a lot of blueberries.
Or simply tea.
Flavonoids should be a part of your diet for healthy living. Drinking 2.5 cups of tea will meet your daily recommended amount.